is made up of atoms. Atoms have protons, which is a positive charge. Electrons, which is a negative charge. And the neutrons, which have no charge. It doesn't matter if atoms all have the same number of protons or elements. But the number of neutrons varies to have isotopes of the atoms. Elements are represented by letter symbols. Example, carbon, C, hydrogen, H, oxygen, O, sodium, Na, potassium, K, and calcium, Ca. The elements C, H, O, and N are 96% of the body. Yet calcium and phosphorus are 99% of the body.
Concentration gradient from greater concentration to less. I'm going to go to the hospital.